Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to change your currency on your eToro app. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To change your currency on your eToro app, first tap open your eToro application from your app drawer and make sure that you are logged into your account. From the main homepage of eToro, tap on the hamburger menu at the top left hand corner. Now, from the expanded menu, tap on Settings. Tap on General on the next page, scroll down, and under Currency, tap on the little drop down. Now select one of the currency that you would like to change to from the list displayed on the screen. Once you give it a tap, you'll be able to change your currency right away. That is how you can easily change currency on your eToro app, quick and easy. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.